Here I'm asked to simplify a fifth root. Before I do that, I want to make a note and rewrite this. And I noticed that 32 is a power of 5, but it says they're negative 32, so I'm going to rewrite that as negative 2 to the fifth, x to the 20th, y to the fifth, z to the 30th. Now it's easier to work with the prime factorization like that, because the fifth root of negative 2 to the fifth is equal to negative 2 to the 1 power. Now I'm looking at x to the 20, and I gotta ask myself, what to the fifth power is going to equal x to the 20th? After a little bit of thought, I'm going to say x to the fourth power, right? Power to power you multiply, so 4 times 5 is 20. So x to the 20th, the fifth root of x to the 20th is x to the fourth. Now looking at y to the fifth root of y to the fifth is y. And then notice this, 5 goes into that exponent there 24 times. 5 goes into that exponent one time. Let's use that pattern and see that 5 goes into 30 six times. So that tells me z to the sixth is the fifth root of z to the 30th. In other words, if we take that to the fifth power, we should get z to the 30th, and then you can see that's going to work, z to the sixth. So this is our answer, negative 2, x to the fourth, y, z to the sixth.